Hello, everyone. You are watching a live M Disk Gauntlet now, or an edited one if you're watching this on YouTube. I am Nitro, and this is Fighting Game Month. So, as you can see, for Fighting Game Month, I am going to play SNK Arcade Classics Volume 1. Six games in one challenge. My goal is to beat four of the six fighting games. All right, let's start this. Would probably help if I had the audio on. At the very least, I want to win Samurai Showdown. I already made that clear in the Chick Pixel Discord. But 4 out of 6. That's what I need. 4 out of 6. I had to download a save file because you have to unlock World Heroes, and I'm not about to do that. Because I'm lazy. Anyway, King of Monsters! That'll be the first one. Wait a second. Wait a second! Okay. All right. Yeah, starting a new game. I love that opening. And I have fond memories of this game as well. When I lived in California. Oh, crap. I forgot to mention my rule for Fighting Game Month for these games, because with games like this, you get infinite continues. I'm not about to abuse that. So, my rule is if I lose to the same opponent 3 times in a row, I have to switch characters. And if I run out of characters to switch to, oh, okay, the game chose for me. All right. If I run out of games, if I run out of enemies, fighters to choose from, then the challenge is a fail. All right. So anyway, as I was saying, King of Monsters. When I lived in California, there were these arcade places, arcade cabinets. One in Chuck E. Cheese, and one in a mall in Valencia, California. Shout out to Valencia! And I remember King of Monsters being one of my favorites to play. Come on, come on. Hold on. No, I want to make sure. I want to make sure my controls are properly calibrated. There we go. Okay. Punch, kick, run, jump. Okay, no. I want that to be jump. I want this to be run. I want that to be kick. Okay. Stop it. No, I want this to be jump. Okay. I am ready to go back now. I said I am ready to go back now. Oh my god. I am sorry. Punch, kick, jump. No, jump. Okay. I got it now. I got it now. Okay. We're doing this. There we go. Alright, now I've got this, I think. Oh, yeah. Come on. Nope. Oh, boy, this could go either way. Nope, 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 no, 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 no! Yes! One, two, no! Kick out! One, two, three! Yeah! I beat Bootleg Godzilla! Woo! Kind of a slow start, but picking up the pace here. I'm not the best at fighting games, but they're fun. That's why I play them. Because they're fun. Alright. Bootleg King Kong! Let's go! Oh, I am doing much better with the controls mapped the way I wanted. Alright, I like it. Come on, get up. Come on. I'm not gonna let you pin me. Oh, I threw him right into the electricity. Nice. The power grid, whatever. Oh, shit. You did the same to me, too. Come on, come on, come on. All right. Come on, come on, come on. You're tired. Come on. You got this. Get up, get up, get up! Get up! Come on. For a second there, I thought he was gonna do a pelvic thrust. Nope, 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 no, 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 I got me. Rise from your grave! There we go. Is he teabagging King Kong? What the? Yeah, that was not fun, but I won't give up. Again, if I lose 3 times in a row, I gotta switch characters, if the game will even allow me. Pile driver! Oh, yeah. It's too early. There we go. Yeah, I need to stay away from the edges. One. No, too early. I thought so. Stop doing pin attempts! I said stop doing pin attempts! I just realized, I don't think this game will let me switch characters without restarting the entire game. So, I might just consider this a straight up fail if I lose 3 times in a row. Went with Poison Ghost, the one I did not intend to pick, but he's getting me good results right now. Suplex! Suplex City, bitch! 1, 2, ah! Yeah! Yeah, you teabagged that kaiju, I guess. Kyoto. Who am I up against now? Okay. You look adorable, which probably means you're going to annihilate me. Because that's what happened with Ultraman last year. The bug monster completely annihilated me every chance it took. Nope. Can I destroy that building? Yeah, I can. I'm gonna destroy it. Because I can. Tank fight! Reversal! Alright. Gotta get away from there. Lovely. Nope, nope, nope. Should have probably grabbed a power up, but I wanted to pin. And the risk did not pay off. Oh, that's not good. Okay, grab the power up. Grab it, grab it! Booyaka! So there were six of them. I think there's one left. Osaka! Utoraman 7! Whoa! What? Already? Well, that's not good. Oh, I see SNK headquarters. A little too fast, if you ask me. Nope, 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 nope. That's right. Stomp him in the nuts. Stomp him in the nuts. Beat me quickly. I'm gonna beat you quickly too. Boo. Dump you in the nuts, or not. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm right behind you, idiot. Get up. All right. Oh boy. Come on, come on. Whoa. Two, down. One, two, damn! One, two, three, thank you! That was close. I beat everyone, now what? What? Oh, mirror mode. Okay. Who is the real poison ghost? There can only be one. She tripped trying to pin me, haha. Come on, get up! You tripped again. Ow. I wouldn't be surprised if I lose at least once here. Odds are not in my favor. But miracles have happened before. Phantasy Star proved that. Yep. First fall. Oh, don't be tired yet. You just got resurrected. Nope. One. Nope. You missed. Come on, let's end this. I meant for you, not for me. One, two, oh. Pin. There we go. Yay, I'm the king of the monsters. Beat them all, including myself. I killed someone along the way, but it was a necessary sacrifice. Oh, there's more. Didn't I already beat you? Don't tell me I have to ghost and goblins this whole thing. Why aren't you doing any damage? Crap, I do have to ghost and goblins this whole thing! And they get enhanced health while I barely get any. This is not good. And I'm not gonna let you beat me. Ow. That was quite an electrifying suplex. Ah, again! Again with the electrifying suplexes! I knew it. Come on, don't get tired. Let you get electrocuted. Yes! I'll destroy you. Come on. Oh, why did you do that? What's it? Oh, man. Fingers are getting a little sore right now, and I got 5 more games to go. Come on, pin him. He just gored me. Oh man, stop it! We tried to reverse it, but he got electrocuted. Oh no. Oh no, oh no! One, two, ah, crap! Did not mean to do that! Man, they are just electrocuting each other. Crap, what happens when time runs out? Come on, come on. Oh, 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 oh! Love it. That was amazing. A little too close for my comfort. Oh, man. King Kong is gonna slaughter me, isn't he? He's already tired. That's not cool. Elbow drop. Elbow drop. Oh, man. Another one. Dropping elbows like Randy Savage. He's gonna get me. No, it's not! I'm still in it! Poison Ghost with stamina for days! Yeah, Army. Kill the gorilla. Or at least try to. Yep. Try to end this quickly. Don't pelvic thrust me, Gorilla Man, King Kong. That's what you get. That's right. Ah, damn it. I'm not gonna let you get two falls over me. Beautiful. Oh, that was not beautiful. Could be anyone's match, but I have a feeling it's gonna be mine. One, two, oh! Bootleg King Kong with the Judas effect! Not good enough. I'm still in it! Poison Ghost will not die! Because he's already dead! Ah, two falls! Crap! Not that I'm worried about it, but if I lose again, I fail King of Monsters. Yeah. Not really proud of that one. Not really proud of how I won that one, but I'll take it. Because I feel like it's just gonna get harder and harder to survive. Whoa! Lariato! Backbreaker! Oh, why did you jump in the electricity, you bastard? Another lariat. Why did I destroy that building? Because I felt like it. So who's left after this one? The giant beetle, Ultraman. And would I have to fight myself again? Ah. Ah, damn it. Roderick Strong beat me. And these wrestling references I'm making are on purpose. Jeez! Come on! Take him to Suplex City! Ah! And he misses with the lariat! Come on, come on! Yes! He lives! There we go. Took him to Suplex City. And he survived it. Another backbreaker. Ah, crap. Wanted to try and pin him. Clothesline. Nope! Come on, come on, do it, 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 damn it! There's a building called Danzig down there. Ah, man! I wanna go to a place where all they do is play Danzig. Oh, man. Oh, boy. Come on, man. Shit! This is not good! I called it. I knew it was gonna be harder and harder. And I just have to get him to the ground! Oh, that'll do it. Come on, pin him. Please pin him. Please, please, please. Damn it! Come on! I can tell the enemy is getting stronger. I am feeling it. Nerves are going into overdrive now. Oh my god. Come on, do it. One, please, two, please, yay! Oh! Oh, God! Too close! And if I was that close, and I still got more to fight, I'm in trouble. He didn't miss that time. Come on, get your health down. Let me drain your health. There! Come on. There we go. I can't afford another close call battle like the last one. He couldn't suplex me because I was too heavy. Hey. Down to the last minute, and no one has gotten pinned yet. Until now. I spoke too soon. You may try to beat me with your fancy-smancy projectiles, but Poison Ghost is a wrestling machine. He relies on skills alone. That, and I don't know how to pull off the special moves. Oh my god, it's Anne! Hi! thanks for watching, and thank you for inspiring this all. I can't thank you enough, I never do. Oh, it is close. Had a really, really close fight before this one. I'm trying, though. I'm trying! Damn it! Come on, poison ghost! Not let the beetle squash me. I'm gonna pile drive the beetle, then I'm gonna squash him. One, two, damn it! Pin him, pin him, pin him, pin him! Damn it! Come on! Thank you! And this is just the first game! 5 more to do. And this is already taking a lot out of me. Oh, this should be crappy. In the first fight, he got the first fall on me effortlessly. I will not let that happen. Oh, man. Come on. Oh, you tripped. Get up! Don't pin him yet. I knew it. See, you're not beating me as quickly as you did before. I'll call that a victory in itself. And of course, he beat me. Ugh. But it wasn't as quick as last time. Nope. Reversal, reversal, reversal. Ah, and he won. Come on, come on, get up. Oh, that's not good. Oh, man. Okay. If I lose again, King of the Monsters, it's a fail. That's... Alright. Go time. Aw, man. Come on, come on! It's all in determination, apricotsushi. That's where it comes from. Heart and determination. Ah! If I lose this one, that's okay. Five others. There's five others I can win. Damn it! Kick out, 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 come on, come on! Oh, yes! I get more excited when it's down to the wire. Come on, kick out! Don't! Pin him! One! Damn it! Come on, get down there! What the hell is wrong with you? Ah, really? Stop jumping over him! I'm not even hitting the jump button! Come on, get up! Get up! Get up! No! Ah! Couldn't do it! The loser, Poison Ghost. One fail. Zero clears, and there's five games left. Yeah, pretty depressing. Alright, the next game. Whew. Took a lot out of my fingers. The next one, where are you? Where are you? There it is. No, not that one. Fatal Fury, King of Fighters. Let's see if this one is mapped. Alright. Kick, punch, it's all in the mind. Alright. Hopefully this won't take as long as before. Yes, I want to save. I want to get out of there, too. Okay. Fatal Fury. Always a fun one. And if you haven't seen the motion picture, you really need to see it. It's a classic. Again, I love that opening. Terry Bogard! But I can only choose three. Terry, Joe, and the himbo. And I'm totally choosing the himbo first. I don't care. I don't care where I start. Tong Fu Ru. Go, himbo. Whoa. All right, Jackie Chan. Come on, hit him! There we go. Love the dynamic but subtle stage changes in these games. SNK was so far ahead of its time. Nope, damn it, he got me. Uh-oh. Yay! Go, Andy, go, Andy. Whoa. Wow. Someone outside is very enthusiastic. That was fun. You wish.
Bonus area.
Oh, ready, what?
Go.
Yeah. Yay, I beat Hulk Hogan! Duck King. Round one. Yep, Duck King. Fatal Fury had some interesting characters. Ah! Ooh, cool. I don't know what I just did, but I'll take it. Come on, Andy. Do it for Mai. Damn it. He thought about Mai, and it distracted him. All right, can I... Would I have the option to switch characters? Okay, good. I do. So I'll stay as Andy... And if I can't beat Duck King after two more attempts, I'll switch. Come on, don't lose to Duck King! Man, these hitboxes are kind of strict. Who's it gonna be? It's gonna be me! Ah. Damn it! Broke-ass Blanca. One more attempt as Andy. Hell yeah! Restaurant. I want to eat at restaurant. Why do I keep doing that? Oh shit, who's it gonna be? Will it be the Himbo or the Duck King? It's the Duck King! I got this. Ah! I mean, I would if I don't keep making the same damn mistake. Come on, Himbo! Good job, Andy! The G is supposed to be capitalized, but whatever. Balrog? Come on. Ha! I baited him. Oof. Whoa! Come on! Oh! I was just about to say, come on, those hits should have counted, but I did it. I won. Cool. Yeah, you wish. Did Bogard have two sons? Ready? And now I'm against Road Warrior Animal. He got me. The happy park.
Bogard versus Wajai.
That doesn't sound ominous. Ah, I meant to kick. Looks like the same background people from Sound Beach are here as well. I missed. Uh-oh. Whoa! I gotta say, this is much easier on my fingers than King of the Monsters. Just for the record. Come on, grab him! There we go. Oh, beautiful! Where on earth is Geese Howard? He's right here. Raiden? Okay. You are giants! Like Big Van Vader or something. Gee, how am I supposed to fight him with the hitboxes? The hitboxes are cooperating. His reach His reach is not fair! Okay, I was caught off guard. Yeah. Gotta be careful around you. I say that and then he grabs me by the skull. Ah! Bless you. Yeah, you should have beat him. One more as Andy. This is not fair! And Andy's out. Alright, we'll switch to Jill. He's putting up more of a fight than Andy. Ah, that's it. Please continue. Breaking the third wall, are we? Alright. Come on, Joe. Damn!
Round
Oh my god, am I gonna beat him? Damn it! I got close! I got close. Try one more as Raiden. I mean, not as Raiden. As Joe. And then it's Terry. And if I can't beat him as Terry, then Fatal Fury's a fail too. Oh my god. Come on, come on! Why aren't you hitting him? Yeah! Okay, I beat him one time! Please do it again! Please do it again! Come on! Come on. I'm being very careful around him. Oh my god! Ah! What if I won with the... with time? Ah, shit. I'm too close. Oh, shit. Get down! Ah! Ugh. Round three. Wonderful. Come on. I hate this guy. Alright. One more. Terry. Damn! Come on, Terry. Damn it, damn it! Thanks, I hate it. We're just jumping around. Wee. Ah. Careful. Careful. Damn it! Last attempt. That should have hit him. What is wrong with the hitboxes? Crack, 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 snap, crackle, pop, bap! Damn it! Boo. There's four games left, and I have to beat all four of them. I cannot lose to another game. I mean, if I lose, I'm still gonna play through all the games just to see how far I get. The next one... where are you? Art of Fighting. I me set this up. Oh, you don't need to be there anymore. Please rise for the fighting game national anthem. Oh. The dangerous South Town. Who is waiting for them in South Town? Art of Fighting. Rio or Robert? I'll let the game decide. And it's gonna be Robert. Ask for it with your power. Toto? His name is Toto? I guess this is where the zooming in started. Oh, this is not good. And wait, I only have two characters to choose from? Robert, you suck! Robert! Whoops. Alright, Robert. No smoking! Oh, this guy's gonna smoke my ass. Robert! Wait a minute. I probably should have done this. Where are you, Robert? Again! Robert! This is gonna be a disaster! Rio. There, I didn't lose three times in a row. Rio, you're putting in more effort. But not enough. Round Come on, Ryo. Come on, someone! Jeez! Oh, man! You're worse than Raiden! I'll stick with you. Come on, Ryo! God! Okay, one more, then I gotta switch. I cannot believe this! Pose! What the hell is that pose? In more ways than one. Oh, God. Let me get one hit it! Come on! Okay. Robert, avenge me! Come on, Robert! Come on, Robert! Robert! How is the game this hard already? One hit and he's dizzy. I give up. I cannot. No. I can't with this. So, we're at 3 with 3 games left. Haven't beaten a single game. That is frustrating, especially for my first live challenge. Maybe I'll go for a draw.